the soldiers were coming in to run the rebels out, and everybody was running and hiding and trying to get away. I don't know, just a big mess. And I remember running, I think I got up front of the house, and took us down to the fairground to have food and everything after that. And it was quite some kind of mess.